Welcome to Desktop Deployment Essentials, our brand new 10-part series designed to help you plan and make the shift to the modern desktop. The modern desktop delivers an empowering and secure workspace powered by the latest productivity, teamwork, and collaboration experiences from the Microsoft cloud. I know in the many years I've worked with IT professionals around the world that there's always anxiety that comes with any change. And the changes IT professionals have to deal with today have moved from huge waves of changes that came every 3 to 4 years to continuous ripples of change. Now, the role of an IT professional is more challenging than ever. And at the same time, the impact on the business has never been greater. One of the most significant changes IT is responsible for today is the move to Windows 10 and the move to using more cloud services such as Office 365. The good news is that if you haven't deployed a new desktop environment for a while, many things about the deployment process have been improved. Challenges of the past, such as application compatibility, are much less of an issue today. With new tools and insights delivered from the cloud, you can move forward with confidence faster than ever before to embrace these changes and empower your organization. And as you adapt to these modern approaches where the Microsoft Intelligent Cloud is enhancing your capabilities, I promise you that you'll be rewarded and be able to deliver the most empowering, rich, and secure workspace for your users. One of the key things I see organizations focus on is simplifying their infrastructure. A simplified infrastructure delivers a simpler experience for your users that is also more secure. A simplified infrastructure enables you to move faster because you worry less about things breaking. A great example is Windows 10 comes with built-in industry-leading endpoint protections, easier access to the latest security updates, improved information protection, and integrated identity and access management. One of the key tenets of modern management practices is devices are always up to date. And through this series, you're going to see new capabilities that are being delivered to help you move to Windows 10 and Office Pro Plus and stay current with the semi-annual releases of both. So let me break things down for you. I'll start with what's changed and improved since your last desktop deployment. Then I'll introduce you to our modern desktop deployment wheel with recommended steps, tools, and guidance for your shift to Windows 10 and Office Pro Plus. Now note, you're going to see deep dives across each step on the wheel as you go further into the series. And I'll point out how you can leverage your existing tools and processes while adopting modern management technology and approaches along the way. If you haven't shifted your desktop deployment in a while, you're likely using Windows 7 and either Office 2010 or 2013. Now, you'll notice that a few things have evolved since your last major upgrade. At the core of the modern desktop is its connectivity to the cloud. The cloud powers productivity, security, and management with modern identity and access management delivered by Azure Active Directory at the core. This enables single sign-on and secure connectivity across all of your cloud services. You'll need Azure Active Directory in place for Office 365 Pro Plus, and as you start to take advantage of Microsoft 365 services such as Office 365, Intune, or Windows Autopilot. And something unique to Intune is the ability to co-manage your Windows 10 devices with System Center Configuration Manager together with Microsoft Intune. Config Manager is the tool most organizations will use as they shift to Windows 10. And when you add Intune to Config Manager, Config Manager becomes part of the Intelligent Edge connected to the Microsoft Intelligent Cloud. Next, if you have not switched from BIOS to UEFI and 64-bit, now's the time. Not only will this speed up your boot times, but it's required to enable many of the modern security capabilities in Windows 10. There are tools available to make this switch either after or during your upgrade to Windows 10. And as you acquire new PCs, we've introduced a new cloud service to quickly deploy Microsoft 365 devices called Windows Autopilot. Autopilot is integrated with many of our hardware providers so that new PCs are automatically registered in Autopilot, enabling them to be shipped directly to the end user. When the PC is powered on that first time, it's quickly configured to the desired configuration of your organization and then customized to the unique needs of that user. And as you look to Office 365 apps, our strong recommendation is to deploy Office 365 Pro Plus. This gives you access to the newest innovations in Office as they're developed and not wait years before giving your users those new capabilities that they're gonna want. Office 365 Pro Plus uses Click to Run, and don't worry, it's still a local copy of Office, and you can continue to use your existing deployment tools like Config Manager to provision and configure the apps. Once you've moved to Windows 10 and Office 365 Pro Plus, updates are delivered semi-annually with new features. We're delivering insights from the cloud to help you quickly and confidently roll out these updates to hundreds or thousands of devices. Like an in-place upgrade, the feature update preserves apps, data, and configurations from the previous installation. So these are some of the core changes, but where do you start? Before we roll up our sleeves, you'll want to create a high-level plan and get the necessary sponsors on board. Our modern deployment process will outline critical steps to help you identify core team members and resources in the following deployment areas. First on the wheel is device and app readiness. This first step relates to taking inventory of your devices and apps and verifying compatibility. For that, we've built new tools with Windows Analytics that are available now, and we're working on a broader set of capabilities and tools spanning all of Microsoft 365 to inventory, analyze your apps, devices, and Office plugins so that you can build confidence to move forward. We're also working on additional options to help understand compatibility and readiness of your custom line of business applications. These work by tapping into the compatibility intelligence and telemetry from hundreds of millions of PCs to both understand app and driver availability from Microsoft to assess readiness for your desktop estate. You can also export a list of PCs ready for deployment from these tools to System Center Configuration Manager so that you can build data-driven collections of targeted PCs as they become ready to upgrade. Next on the wheel is directory and network readiness. If you haven't already, you'll want to implement Azure Active Directory for identity and access management. You'll also want to get your network ready for moving system images, application packages, and user files across your network to support later deployment and migration activities. We've done a lot of work building network optimizations that span peer-to-peer, throttling, and differential updating, and you'll learn more about that on episode 2 of our series, Desktop Deployment Essentials. The third step is office and line of business application delivery. This ensures your apps are ready for automated deployment, and you'll need to be familiar with the click-to-run office deployment and your configuration options. Next on the wheel, user files and settings migration. You can use the user state migration tool as a part of your deployment plans in Configuration Manager, or MDT. This step is often a timing bottleneck for PC replacement due to the physics that are involved in transferring sometimes hundreds of gigabytes per PC in each direction. OneDrive known folder move is a new option to synchronize your user documents, pictures, and desktop files into the cloud at scale ahead of your deployment. Having all your files in OneDrive protects all your files, and it simplifies future upgrades and PC replacement scenarios. Now let's move on to security and compliance, the next step on our wheel. This is an area with a lot of upside when moving to Windows 10 and Office 365 ProPlus. New capabilities in Windows 10 using virtualization-based security can prevent credential theft, protect against browser-based exploits and malicious code execution by isolating core processes and secrets from the operating system. And cloud services like Advanced Threat Protection give you a unified platform for security hardening, post-breach detection, investigation, and response. ATP can also safeguard you against malicious email attachments, unsafe hyperlinks, and more. And this brings us to OS deployment and feature updates. This is really about getting OS images deployed. A lot of the heavy lifting will be done using Configuration Manager task sequences and infrastructure. We recommend deploying in phases, where a representative set of hardware and apps are targeted to early adopters. You'll then use the data from those devices and users to gradually target more and more PCs. Now, a new part of modern desktop management is Windows and Office as a service. This helps you continually bring new capabilities, experiences, and protections to your users. There are a couple of concepts that are core to Windows and Office as a service. The first is a semi-annual feature update, which delivers new capabilities in the fall and spring of each year. And second are monthly cumulative quality updates, which contain security, reliability, and bug fixes. Again, our strong recommendation is to move to Office 365 ProPlus so your users get updates to the Office apps on a regular basis. Finally, user communications and training is critical to driving usage of new capabilities that enhance teamwork, communication, security, and more. Before broad deployment is targeted to users outside of the early adopter rings, user communication and training should be planned to drive desired changes in how people use the new capabilities of Office, Windows, or other line of business applications or services. Here we also have free online training via Microsoft Fast Track, and you may be eligible for direct support as a Microsoft 365 or Office 365 organization. Plus, we've published free sample communication plans and timelines together with email, social, and internet templates to help you with your rollout of Windows 10 and Office 365 Pro Plus. Okay, so now you know what's new and different, and I've walked you through our recommended deployment process wheel to give you a taste of the end-to-end guidance and tools we've built to get you to a modern desktop. the cloud is changing how management and security of PCs is done. The Microsoft Intelligent Cloud delivering actionable insights is core to help you shift to a modern desktop. To learn more, keep watching as we go deeper on each step of the deployment wheel on Desktop Deployment Essentials here on Microsoft Mechanics. In fact, next up is Device and App Readiness. Thanks for watching.